having in mind the interest of Quebec and the good of the party, I have informed the party president of my resignation as the leader of the Quebec Liberal Party. I am also announcing that I will step down as the national member of the National Assembly for Saint-Henri-Sainte-Anne on December 1st. For me, being a liberal means believing in a society that respects the rights and freedom of everyone.